caterpillar's transformation into a butterfly as a beautiful, majestic process. But we're wrong. We are dead wrong. The actual process of becoming a butterfly is flipping disgusting. Most people think a caterpillar builds a cocoon, but they actually don't build anything. They form a chrysalis, which exists underneath their skin and hardens into a shell at the appropriate time. But what's going on inside the chrysalis is enough to give even David Cronenberg nightmares. If you're eating anything, you might want to put it down. Inside that chrysalis, the caterpillar uses enzymes to digest itself into a soup. During digestion, structures called imaginal discs act as building blocks for the creature's eyes, wings, legs, and other parts. And if you open a chrysalis too early, it's like cracking an egg. You might find a fully formed eyeball or wing inside. It's kind of like assembling a goopy Mr. Potato Head from hell. Sometimes, the imaginal discs begin to form parts before the larvae has even become a chrysalis. So a caterpillar could be walking around with half a wing or an extra eyeball it has no use for yet. Guess every creature's got to go through an awkward phase. After all that self-digestion, we have a completely new creature. A butterfly. Woof. That isn't beautiful or majestic. It's like some body-horror Bug's Life. Gross. Cool.